Yes. Hello. Because I am busy with the problem. Not a problem anymore, but just the fact that I'm living with narcissist. And then they ask me what I have seen in him. What I have seen him was his face, small, like needs care. And that what was he attract, how he attract me. And then at that moment, I was also fragile because I have had all my dramas, traumas with my, also the father from Jesus, my ex. And how I became, how I set the first step to run away from a narcissist was to destroy that face. That whatever I was thinking now, going here in the garden and thinking really, I say, what, how? How I said the first step? How could I stop him or stop me suffering and serving him? I destroyed the face. From the moment I went no contact, I destroyed the face. No contact. No contact, but I destroyed that face. And because I destroyed that face, that mask, sleep. I don't know how to say this word. His mask fell down. And I didn't like that face anymore. Because that was the real face now. That face that attacked me disappeared. And the real face showed. And I didn't like that face. That was the only way to stop to think about my narcissist 24/7. Because I destroy his face. His mask fell down. And I didn't like what I saw. That's why I said the first step to freedom. I will free myself from this narcissist. Because I will love myself. I love myself from now on. I love myself. I love myself. I love myself.